Today we are hooking up 2 6-volt batteries onto our camper. These are golf cart batteries. So the old batteries I already removed were hooked up negative to negative and positive to positive. We're hooking up the 6-volt batteries in series. She would hook up the negative to the negative of the camper, the positive to the negative on the other battery, and then the positive to the positive on the camper. And that's all there is to it. Make sure your battery terminals are tight.